Although the rescue of Dr. Schenker was absolutely imperative if Unity were to have even the merest hope of victory, it comes at a grievous cost. There is much still to accomplish, but very little time in which to do so.
This morning, at exactly 9:02 a.m., there was an explosion of unknown origin in the town of Shilling, England.
That's where the Baroness grew up.
Well, case closed. Arrest her immediately.
Scoff all you please.
The source of this blast was a banker by the name of Lester Cheems. Casualties are estimated at over 1,300 innocent people. Their blood is on the hands of the agency responsible for kidnapping Dr. Otto Schenker from us. Until he is returned to the facility from which he was abducted, we shall continue to mete out similar punishments every 48 hours. That is all.
Those figures are correct, by the way.
1,300 people.
I suppose we can assume H.A.R.M. is capable of delivering on its threats.
Indeed, which means we have exactly 2 days to complete our objectives.
Can we have records and research find out if this Lester Cheems ever knew Felicity Farnsworth?
I suppose, although I can't see that it will prove anything.
You never know.
Well, I for one am reticent to implicate a respected public figure on the basis of mere coincidence.
You call it coincidence. I call it circumstantial evidence.
Knowing the victim of a crime hardly qualifies as circumstantial evidence.
That depends on the victim, the crime, and the circumstances, doesn't it?
Enough of this bickering. Send in Dr. Schenker, if you please. Ah, here you are. Thank you for joining us, Doctor. I hope your accommodations are adequate.
Exceptional, thank you. Hello again, Miss Archer.
Hello, Doctor.
I'm sorry there wasn't time to brief you sooner. But I imagine you've already heard about this morning's disaster.
I have.
Then I'm sure you can understand the need for alacrity in devising a plan of action. H.A.R.M. has promised another attack within the next 48 hours unless we hand you over, which imposes a rather daunting deadline.
How can I help?
We need to know who H.A.R.M. has infected with the reagent. And we need the antidote.
Unfortunately, I cannot help you with the first problem. I was never told how the reagent was being used or on whom. I'm afraid it would not make much difference, even if I had. I'm terrible with names, you see.
What about the antidote?
Ah, yes, that is also a problem. You see, the antidote is highly unstable and can therefore only be produced in a zero-gravity environment.
You mean outer space?
Quite so.
So in other words, H.A.R.M. was lying about having the antidote.
Not true. They do have it.
So they stole it?
They developed it.
But how's that possible?
H.A.R.M. has its own space program.
That's preposterous.
Not necessarily. A few weeks ago, the U.S. branch reported an unscheduled rocket launch from a small tropical island off the coast of Mandaru.
Are you sure it wasn't the Soviets?
It's certainly possible, although we have plenty of spies in the Soviet Union and none could confirm a launch.
This is starting to sound like circumstantial evidence, Mr. Smith.
Agreed, but it's the only lead we have. If it is H.A.R.M., I certainly can't explain where the funding and materials are coming from. Maybe the Soviets are involved.
At the moment, all that matters is that we get our hands on that antidote.
Very well. Archer, your job will be to locate and infiltrate the launch facility and recover a sufficient quantity of the antidote for our purposes.
Assuming this is even the right place.
Yes.
Understood.
We'll give you a radio frequency to use in case you need to contact us. Your code name will be Foxhunt. Ours is Foxhound.
Did Bruno tell you that story?
Yes, he did.
What story?
When Archer was a girl, her father took her on a fox hunt. The fox got away.
Fascinating, but I fail to see the relevance.
In her other occupation, Archer was known as the fox. As Bruno told it, you were so impressed with the fox's escape from such a dire predicament, you adopted it as a personal symbol. Is that right?
Something like that.
That sort of resourcefulness would certainly serve us well right about now.
What an amusing anecdote. Shall we take turns telling stories? Or shall we get back to the mission at hand?
When do I leave?
As soon as possible.
Let's just hope I find myself in harm's way, if you take my meaning.
If we're wrong about this, there will be hell to pay. Good luck, Archer. We're counting on you.
Welcome to Advanced Field. It's likely that this island is heavily mined to discourage unwanted visitors. So we've equipped your sunglasses with a new scanner capable of detecting most proximity-triggered explosive devices. When you activate the mine detector function, these devices will become visible to you, enabling you to avoid them. Using the next function key, cycle to your sunglasses mine detector function and pick your way past these mines. They are alive, so watch your step.